Hello and welcome to our new Learn to Monetize More video series. I'm Megan and today we'll show you how to create a Doubleclick for Publishers, or DFP, account so that you can begin by using Google's industry leading ad serving platform. This is the first of several videos we've created that will tackle a mix of old and new topics that cater to both beginner and intermediate DFP users. Our videos will attempt to teach you how to harness the full power of DFP in order to optimize your site's ad performance. We have various sample use cases and practical step-by-step formats to help you become more knowledgeable with DFP. In this first lesson, we will teach you how to create a DFP account so you can begin your journey in mastering DFP. Acquiring a DFP account is simple. The only requirement is that you have a Google AdSense account. First, log into your AdSense account. Then, in another tab in your browser, navigate to DFP's main page. Before you can continue, you must first verify your account. Please follow the instructions that are given. Next, you're going to select your display language, country, time zone, and currency. After that, you'll need to accept the terms and local settings. Once you've chosen these settings, you can no longer change them, so we advise you put a bit of thought into them. Again, you cannot change your country, region, time zone, or currency once chosen. Many of the other settings, such as receiving periodic alerts and notifications, can be changed. Now that you've set up your account, you can create ad units, orders, and line items. We'll be covering all these procedures and more in our future videos. That concludes our video for today. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updates on our latest videos. See you next time!